First question, what is the most common question asked by recruiters?
First thing they want to know about is grades. You know, they make sure that the kids are academically eligible to get into their university. And also they want to know if the kid's a dog, straight up. You know, if the kid can actually play on a high level, that's very important.